Roman conquests of the tribes of central Italy have bred fear among the Greek colonists to the south. To their rescue comes a Macedonian, King Pyrrhus of Epirus, who lands in Italy with a mighty army, including war elephants captured in the east. If Rome were to lose to the ambitious Pyrrhus, her southern expansion would be halted. If Pyrrhus can be defeated, however, Rome's victory would awaken the world to her growing power. The Senate is sending you, Consul, to meet these Greeks in battle and show them that their fears are well deserved. For the first time, foreign men will know the fearsome might of Rome.
Abductive. Bone.
Almas. Locanta.
Ibo Tade. Ibo Tade. Ibo Tade. Erectus.
Alamas. Humbis. Humbis. Humbis.
Homeless.
Broken?
Umbis. Umbis. Umbis.
Hilary? Hey, sir.
Thank you.
Alamas. Alamas. Selmas. Alamas. Ibortade. Alamas. 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 Ibortade. Ibortade. Ibortade.
Thank you. Bombis.
Alamas. Alamas.
Bombis.
Thank you.
zombies.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alamas. On this.
Thank you.
Against Pyrrhus' war elephants and well-trained phalanxes, the Romans suffered initial setbacks. In time, however, the legions of Rome triumphed, driving the Macedonians from Italy and opening the door for expansion into the south of the peninsula and the island of Sicily. All of Rome salutes you, consul.